Henry Dicer, paperboy, 1904. Helped on his rounds by his best friend. 10 years later, he went to war, leaving behind his wife, Eliza. Soon, Henry was in the paper himself, commended for bravery. He never made it home to meet his daughter. I didn't know my great-granddad Henry, but now I do.